My name is Gabriella. Oh, I won't be any trouble. Promise.
I never let myself believe I can't have anything I set my sights on.
Oh, is he your boyfriend?
Everywhere to be sought, Monsieur Lindsay.
If there's something that interests you more than my class, I'd love to know what it is.
Things more interesting than this class. How long have you got?
You're bowling tonight.
Oh, bowling. How wholesome.
No, he just thinks you're really boring.
Oh, I love your ring.
It's amazing what you can get in pound shops these days.
What was that? Sorry, it's just your accent.
It's particularly incomprehensible today.
Is he single?
Stay here and keep watch.
You look really hot. I thought you could use this.
Why don't you like what you see? Sorry that your relationship is so flimsy. A 17-year-old schoolgirl could destroy it.
We have a little secret, don't we, Mr. Reed?
Oh, Dynasty, 4-syllable words. Congratulations.
Well done, Miss Marple. A momentary flash of imagination, so out of character.
I'm checking his breathing, idiot.
Well, getting punched is preferable to
hearing more about Coach Matthews.
Oh, dear. I suggest you teach me something I don't already know.
Petty acts of vandalism, somehow deeply satisfying. Does anyone know how to play poker?
I don't take orders from thieves.
I need some more.
Family trait, is it?
Please, I like my men a little more mature.
White van line, thrilling.
I'm the heiress to a multinational clothing company. The son of a dinner lady. An armed robber. Not even a very good armed robber at that. I'm way out of your league.
Ciao.
Aren't you going to go and check?
Your husband's in prison, isn't he?
Understood.
As if. Although at least he's more appealing than his chavvy friend.
You heard me.
Every friendship comes to an end, really. Some sooner than others.
Do they give grants to people like you?
And it would be such a shame if people from a lower socioeconomic scale are discouraged from higher education.
Is she allowed to talk to me like that?
Is that a walk scarf?
You didn't actually buy that, did you,
Miss? Then how come Rhiannon just saw her in the toilets wearing a polyester uniform?
I'm sorry.
Why are you also thinking of coming up to the right now?
You don't have to be.
Why? What?
Sexually frustrated. You don't have to be.
Show me and you'll find out.
Promise me you won't do anything like it again.
Mr. Reed.